It is time for our Pet of the Week segment, and Rex Welton with the Forsyth Humane Society is with us today, and you brought Bailey.
Yes, actually her full name is Bailey Grace, and she is a one-year-old.
Oh, Bailey Grace.
One-year-old female Rottweiler mix. She's full-grown. She is good with kids. I think probably a family maybe with kids 10 or older would be the best, and she rides really well in the car. She's doing real well learning to walk on the leash. She's house-trained. She's good to go.
What kind of things does she like to do?
She likes to play with other dogs. She likes to play with kids. We had actually a birthday party at the Humane Society last night, and a couple of kids were actually inside the kennel with her, and she just loved that. Again, I think probably kids 10 or older would be best. And we're not sure about cats. We're not sure how she would do with cats, and so we would need to probably test that out in our controlled environment.
Already had all the shots and all
yep.
that?
She's been spayed. She's had all her shots. She's microchipped. She really is good to go. She's ready for that perfect family.
She really is good to go. And you've got money to help people
we
with
do.
That.
We do. Anybody out there in Forsyth County who have a cat, has a cat or a dog, or two cats and one dog or whatever, we can help get your animals spayed and neutered if you qualify based on your finances. Not only can we get them spayed and neutered, we can also get their shots. And so it's a great program to take advantage of, because besides loving your animal and giving them a great place to live, having them spayed or neutered is probably the most important thing that you can do.
All right, and how do you get a hold of Bailey Grace? She's good to go.
You can stop by the Humane Society at 61 Miller Street. We're open 7 days a week, or call 721-1303, extension 102.
All right, fabulous. Thank you so much.